The Church of the Annunciation, sometimes also referred to as the Basilica of the Annunciation, is a Catholic church in Nazareth, in northern Israel. It was established over what Catholic tradition holds to be the site of the house of the Virgin Mary, and where the angel Gabriel appeared to her and announced that she would conceive and bear the Son of God, Jesus, an event known as the Annunciation. The church was established at the site where, according to one tradition, the Annunciation took place. Another tradition, based on the apocryphal Protoevangelium of James, holds that this event commenced while Mary was drawing water from a local spring in Nazareth, and the Greek Orthodox Church of the Annunciation was erected at that alternate site. Late Roman/Byzantine Shrine. Christian tradition has held that a structure was commissioned by Emperor Constantine I, whose mother, Saint Helena, helped to found churches commemorating important events in Jesus Christ's life. The Church of the Annunciation was founded around the same time as the Church of the Nativity, the Birthplace, and the Church of the Holy Sepulchre, the Tomb. Some version of it was known to have still been in existence around 570 AD. A competing view is that the church was the site of the Holy House of Loreto, which, according to Christian legend, was transported by angels across the sea to Loreto, Italy, at the time of the Muslim conquest. Crusader Church. The second church was built over the ruins of the Byzantine-era church during the Crusades, following the conquest of Nazareth by Tancred in 1102. The Crusader-era church was never fully completed. Five Romanesque capitals carved by artists from northern France, and discovered during excavations in 1909, had not yet been installed in 1187 when news of Saladin's victory in the Battle of Hattin reached the city. Saladin granted permission to Franciscan priests to remain in Nazareth to oversee services at the church. In 1260, Bibars and his Mamluk army destroyed the church during their attack on Nazareth. Mamluk in the early Ottoman period. A small number of Franciscans managed to stay in Nazareth until the fall of Acre in 1291. In the three centuries that followed, the Franciscans were in and out of Nazareth, depending on the local political situation, which was constantly in flux. Franciscan accounts of this period document their expulsion in 1363, their return in 1468, and a massacre of some of their members in 1542. Local Christian families with Franciscan support took care of the holy site even during this difficult period. 17th and 18th century churches? Emir Fikr Adin granted the Franciscans permission to return to Nazareth and the church ruins in 1620, at which time they constructed a small structure to enclose the holy grotto that is venerated as the House of Mary. In 1730, Dahir al-Umar permitted construction of a new church, which became a central gathering place for Nazareth Latin community. The church was enlarged in 1877. 20th century Basilica. The old church was completely demolished in 1954 to allow for the construction of a new basilica. The new basilica was designed by the Italian architect Giovanni Muzio, and built by the Israeli building firm Sol Bond during the years 1960 to 1969. The chief engineer at this project was Ing. Shlomo Lopatin, Eluf, who was dedicated to the basilica building process for more than 10 years, and it was indeed his life project. It is built in a style sometimes characterized as Italian brutalism. Pope Paul VI celebrated Mass in the new church during his trip to the Holy Land in 1964. The basilica was completed in 1969. Used by the Latin parish, it remains under the control of the Franciscans. It is the largest Christian church building or sanctuary in the Middle East under the supervision of the Congregation for the Oriental Churches. Pope John Paul II made a pilgrimage to the Holy Land for the Great Jubilee of 2000 and celebrated Mass at the Basilica of the Annunciation on March 25, 2000.
Yeah.